Hello. There are four pitchers on the Hall of Fame ballot for the first time this year. Let's see who you think is going to get in. We'll start out with Tim Lincecum, who was a four-time All-Star, two-time Cy Young winner, three-time World Series champ, a career 374 ERA. And then there's Joe Nathan. He was a six-time All-Star, a career 287 ERA, 377 saves, is eighth on the all-time saves list. And four different seasons, he topped 40 saves. Jonathan Papelbon, six-time All-Star World Series champ. He also won Relief Pitcher of the Year in 07. A career 244 ERA, 368 saves, is good for 10th all-time. And then Jake Peavy. Jake Peavy was a three-time All-Star, two-time World Series champ, Cy Young, Triple Crown, two-time ERA title, Gold Glove, led the league in strikeouts twice. He has a career 363 ERA and over 2,000 innings pitched. Who do you think deserves to get in?